on the pipe, heat the pipe up, put the heat into the fitting, and move your heat onto the fitting. Start from the bottom, work your way to the top. And then you're gonna do the top joint, because heat rises, and this heat from here is gonna transfer up to this fitting here, or to this joint here, mm-hmm. and so you don't have to heat that one as much.
And right? It's easier to get that.
And it's easier to get there. All right.